I like how it's letting me, heal him from over here or whatever. Dog, what are you doing? There you go. Let's play with the ball real quick. Come on, stupid. Right, well, apparently you don't want to fetch that ball back. I'm sure more. Oh, there are more of them right here. I was expecting more to pop up.
Just like a soldier!
Yeah, see, I'll just run away. Whoa, they actually are running away. Why? Wow, he's just stuck there, so I'm just gonna keep spamming at him. Oh, they were just both stuck there. Yep. Well, that was weird how they both got stuck there. Let's go around here, see if there's anything. Yep. Oh, there's two spots. Brightwood. Oh, it's gonna actually take me to Brightwood. Well, that's crazy. So before I leave this area, I have to swim out of there and see if it actually takes me to Brightwood. I wonder where it takes me, though. And what is over here? Any bandits? What is this, a dead end? Okay, dog, you're barking. Who's here? I should just go straight to where I'm supposed to be, but I want to know what the heck is around here. What is all this? Just leads me to a dead end. Nope, it leads me to a fishing spot. Or what I'm guessing is a fishing spot. Can I swim over there? Yep. Holy tofu. Wow. It's nothing special, so I guess it probably makes you holy, like, the chickens. Chickens make you evil, tofu makes you good. But I'm sure the tofu also makes you fat on this one. Not sure if it makes you skinny. Alright, let's see what's down these steps. I'm sure nothing important's over here. Too important. There's a statue. And another pathway. A dead end? Nope. Can I open this? Oh, I need 15 keys. I haven't been finding a lot of silver keys lately. I see a lot of them in buildings and places, but I can't get to them because I can't afford the buildings. Nothing over here. Well, I know I'm going the wrong way because the trail's behind me, but nothing's bad with a little bit of exploring. Oh, where are you coming from? Why are you following me? Random, like, enemy. Okay, where am I? What's over here? Can I open this? Door is locked. So this was pointless. Can I dig? Where's my dog? Oh! Yeah, where did my dog go? Come on, get close enough. Don't worry, I got it fully charged. Come on. Get close enough. Okay, apparently he doesn't want to get close enough for me to hit him with that. So I'll just spam him with that. Come on, get a little closer. There we go. Okay, dog. I know there's a dig spot. Just find it. Yes, walk slowly to it. Take your time. No one cares too much. Except me. Oh yeah, 300, that's nice. And I can't open that, so let's just go back. Hopefully another one of those guards doesn't randomly pop up. Look at that, making 81 gold every so often. Hopefully my dog is behind me not too far. Whoa. I wish I could pick up the sword and weapons and drops. Whoa. Wow. Wow. I just got raped and I have no food apparently. It's not giving me an option to heal with food. That is not good. Well, oh look, there we go, and a resurrection veil. I'm probably going to end up using that. Let's see if I can heal myself with anything. I'm sure I have food. Yeah, I have 3 pieces of food. Sublime water, tofu, wow. Anyway, tofu, and this pie. Let's just go ahead and heal with the water, I guess. Yeah, might as well use the water to heal myself. I know I should have saved it, but I don't want to die.
I killed stronger fighters like you.
Come on, get close enough. I want to use this flourish. Okay, we'll just do a staring contest. I'm gonna sit here until you get close enough. Let's see who gives up. Whoa, wow, they're smart. They know I'm doing the flourish, so they stop. That guy got owned, and as soon as I stopped holding that, the X button forward, he just stopped aiming at me, or not stopped aiming at me, he moved forward. Oh, you wanted to be the hero. Oh, no, back up. I'm about to die. Okay, let's go ahead and freeze time. Nope, let's not do that. Let's go ahead and freeze time. I'm having some trouble with these guys. No, don't run away. Yep, I'm just gonna spam you with this. Don't worry, you will die eventually. These guys just don't give up. I don't know how many times I've hit this guy. Don't want to die. I gotta kill myself. This is getting ridiculous. Yeah, let's use a potion instead. I'm sure one of these, yeah, placebo potions should be good enough.